Joining us at IlliniFest? You'll keep track of all your plans for the day in one place, the Illinois app. Adding events to your inventory is simple and helps you make the most of your campus visit. Let's break it down step by step. First, you'll need to download the Illinois app at app.illinois.edu. Once you're in the app, no need to log in with your phone or email. Just follow the prompts and be sure to set your privacy level to 3 or higher to save events, or 4 or higher to receive notifications. Now it's time to find IlliniFest and save it to your list of events. On your favorite screen, select Customize. Then add My Events and All Events to your favorites. Then return to your favorite screen. Under My Events, tap Events Feed. Then go to Event Category and select Campus Visits, and go to Event Type and select Multi-Event to quickly pull up IlliniFest. When you see IlliniFest, star it to save it to your events. Then tap the event to view more details, including a list of all the individual events running throughout the day. Once you've determined the events you plan to attend at IlliniFest, star them as well. When you return to your favorite screen, all events you've selected should now appear under My Events. You can change them at any time, and you can also continue to view the entire list of IlliniFest events throughout your time on campus. We can't wait to see you soon!